Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to Nelly's 3.3. Welcome to my 33rd birthday, guys. Just flow with me as I celebrate with my friends in Santorini. It's all shades of fun. Nice memories, nice time, quality time, quiet time, sweet time. Join me, guys. Just enjoy every bit of it. It's worth your view, I tell you. Thank you. It's a birthday for just six of us, but we made some delicious puff puff. We had chicken, we had juices, different kind of juice. We had fruits, waffles, grapes, cherries. We just had fun. And yes, guys, we made a bespoke pajamas. It's so beautiful. You can attest to that. It's all shades of beautiful. My friends were in black and I have the white. It's amazing. It's really, really beautiful. Flow with me on Nelly's 3.3 as I take you all through the journey of Nelly's 3.3.
OCD, literally OCD, and then I also love traveling, meeting people and daily.
Esther, the day she was going to do Michelle's three months photo shoot, so I helped her carry Michelle. Even me, I think I came there to do something else, I can't remember.
Photo shoot for Charlene,
yeah, my daughter photo shoot. So then we started talking, and then one time we planned that Esther said she was going back to the UK. And then we should connect. And me, I like traveling, like for not just
work. Isn't it one of the twins?
Work. So she was like, "Hey, all of you should connect, Esther." There's another Esther hotel and not dinner. And then once downstairs, we had, and then from there, we started doing vacation. Every time we want to, like, "Hey, are you ready? Let's do something." You know,
I live in the start of Holland.
So, like, I do weekends, you know, things like that. Yeah. Fun things, you know, not
very much. Erica, two things about you, and either how you met Nelly or something funny that happened with you and Nelly in the same place.
I first met Nelly at the Dutch class.
Oh.
We learned Dutch together. I couldn't help but notice her pointed nipples. That was the first thing that got me to notice her, and in class she's always like, you know, the one that you have to notice.
Uh-huh.
Very active
yourself.
And very smart, because like she picks things faster than other people in class. So that was what caught my attention.
This is cute. And I'll say my own as well. Okay. Funny story, I met Nelly on Instagram. Yes, so I met Nelly on Instagram. Back then I had a blog, so I love the way she dresses, and I was like, okay Nelly, like, do you want to have like an article on my blog? Like, I'm going to write about your fashion and ask you questions, get to know about you. That's literally how we started. And then at some point I went to visit her for the first time in the Netherlands, and literally it was just like we just kept communicating, everything just went, we went from Instagram friends to like would do sort of anything and everything. And I probably know a lot more about her than a lot of people. So there you go. Instagram friends can be family. And I've made a few friends, Facebook,
Instagram.
Okay.
This is a pleasant surprise.
She said she knows how she met us. She wrote it down. Okay. All right. Yes. Let's go.
Okay.
So, Amy, you're videoing, right?
Yes.
So, two things about me is I love to make pictures. For me, making pictures is one of like the best thing for me. Like, it makes me happy. Traveling also, of course. And then I love the people around me. I love to be kind. Love to be respectful. And all of that. I could go on and on. Like, I have a lot. But yeah, I'm going to say how I met you girls. I don't know if you can maybe come closer. I made a card on how I met you girls. Different cards. We're going to start some. Okay, Abigail Zone came first, and
wow,
it's a bespoke card.
Wow, that's so sweet.
Special.
Yeah. So, dear Abigail, I met you through Esther in 2018, and you have been amazing till date. My career goals will not be complete without giving you all the accolades.
Wow.
Thank you for running pre-interviews with me before my main interviews. Thank you for pushing me to do better. Thank you for all the connections. It's only because you want the best for me. Above all, thanks for being my partner in enjoyment. Even though I will soon block you. Never. Love how you love me. Thanks for being selfless, kind, and simply amazing. Thank you for being part of Nelly's
3.3.
Wow. Okay. Who's the next person?
This is Losas.
Are you going to give us this video?
No, sir.
Oh my God.
And then I also have the moment of us in Shan, London. Dear No, sir, I've met you through Auntie Abies in 2018, and to know you is to love you. To think that we are sisters by blood, almost. I want to say thanks for your constant care towards us. I'm proud of the woman you're becoming. Netflix ain't even ready yet. I'm blessed to have you in my corner because you're sweet, amazing, loving, and lots more. God bless you greatly because you're an amazing mom. It's no news that I love you. Thanks for being part of the history.
Aww.
Aww.
Special. Special. Okay.
And this is Erica's. Erica.
So let's see it.
And this is the.
This is
the moment of us together.
Oh, she was the model, one of the models.
Dear Erica, met you in language school in 2018, and it's been a roller coaster. My Cameroonian girl, my ebony beauty with a cute smile. I remember my 29th birthday where we prayed and cried together. I'm grateful to God for his blessings upon our lives thus far. Thanks for taking good care of me in the hospital when I had Michelle. Thanks for doing laundry for her. Thanks for all the gifts. Thanks for being so selfless, caring, love, and amazing. Thank you for being part of Nelly's
3.3. I'm writing 2.3 for you, my son. I'm writing 2.3.
You're taking out back 13 years. Well done. Okay.
And this is Amy's. And Amy, like I said, I apologized earlier. I had a picture of us for the photo shoot we did for my baby shower. But I think the system didn't accept it. I don't know why. And then I saw that it came plain. Dear Amy, I met you on Instagram in 2015. Never knew we'd be so bonded like we are now. Asked for a great favor from you when I moved abroad, and you did hesitate to help a stranger you met on Instagram. Today, you are still granting greater favors. You know the story. You came through for me for my baby shower even after the cancellation. You came to spend time with me regardless. I don't take these kind gestures for granted. Thank you for being incredibly awesome. You're so selfless, sweet, kind. No need for an episode. I love you so much. And thanks for being part of Nelly's 3.3.
Aww, thank you.
This is
The good thing about everything is the stories you people told, and my story is the same, you know. So that's why I did that, to like, you know. So yeah, thank you all. Thank you so much.
Okay, cool. Starts
thank
first.
Thank you,
Chief Celebrant. Thank you. And then your own gifts as well, Nelly. So we need to open your gifts.
Yeah.
And this is mine.
Yes. So it's one at a time. I think I can be videoing them.
I can do your. You can open yours.
No, mine okay. will be last.
Okay, so.
No, I'll do it for me.
Okay.
Thanks.
Do we need to open them?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's a big bite. I have to take my time. Okay. Surprise, surprise.
Wow!
Oh,
thank you so much. Thank you, Mama. Wow! This is super lit. Wow! Thank you, Bede. Thank you for coming. Wow!
Wow! Oh my God! Look at this. From the president's daughter of Greece.
Thank you so much, Celia.
Thank you.
Oh my God, I'm just trying to see the gift now.
It looks.
Wow.
To check in, remember, everything has to go into the bag.
Yeah,
look how cute this is, so beautiful. Thank
the celebrant's gift. Gucci, Gucci. Oh, yeah, and then I forgot Gucci also gave me a birthday card.
Wow, wow.
So then it was my birthday.
Oh, so sweet.
Wow. And then I got myself a purse. I love small purses.
Sexy.
Just for my phone, my card, and yeah, that's it. So that's it.
That's
and then my gift as well.
Oh yeah, true. And then Amy got me this one.
Wow.
Oh,
so I love it.
It's raining purses.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Wow. All right.
Okay.
Happy birthday,
Are you playing this one?
Yeah.
But you're not still eating now.
I still eat.
Context, context.
J-E-S-U-S.
3.3!
Oh, should you like this?
In a drink can.
Na water?
No. I get drink can.
Okay. It didn't come from Coca-Cola. It didn't come from Coca-Cola. Pick over 10.
Almost.
Over 10. Pick milk. Pick Milo. Milo.
Okay, another point. Yes. It's gone. It's changed now. Another point goes. Okay.
You guys have to describe. That's why I didn't get it.
No, you have to describe.
Hey, that papillo, if not me, they tell that papillo, don't make camp.
Okay. Ah, papillo, feed me.
Because they just be you.
Okay.
Hey, they see.
Hey, you can talk about.
You like that. Yeah.
You
are
a
fast.
You like that.
You
are
fast.
Go take up. If your body they do, you go take up.
I even asked for it this afternoon.
Ah! We haven't done this one. Okay, we've done this one. Oh. A hair.
My favorite.
I used to rub out from my neck.
A bunny kebab.
Okay.
If you be clean with you.
Is everything in Ninja?
Yeah.
Oh,
she can sing like you.
My darling, I want Naira. My darling, I want million. Baby, you got me. Baby, you got me.
Four letter words.
Beautiful.
Oh, Lord.
Nigeria.
Another song of hers.
She has a daughter. I don't really know too much of her song.
Let's try next one, Abby. Let's try.
Yeah, I've tried next one. This one
is hard.
Wait, this one is hard.
My mom,
the Sagittarius and Colomenta, Omanamenta, yes.
She's not. You missed one point. Let's keep
telling
her who it is.
For you. Don't continue. Nothing for you.
Oh, fella.
Come below. Come below.
La bottom. What did she say? La bottom. Which one is
La bottom? Oh, La banja.
Which one is it then?
La bottom.
Okay.
Should we continue the answers? Now I think the answers is
funny. Yeah, the answers is funny.
Okay.
Use hard song for them.
It's musicians, not artists. Okay, we've already done this one. Oh, okay. Oh, this one's here. I don't know this one. No.
Fantastic.
This one. Okay.
Dun, 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 dun,
that's
dun,
a beat. Dun. That's a song.
Amaka just surprised me.
Two feet.
Now
we're
singing this.
Okay.
You're not a big guest.
Okay.
Don't worry.
No, just to try a big guest.
Just a tester.
Oh yeah, no. Don't be. Naira Mali. In this game, I'll just.
Oh God.
I don't know Yoruba food.
I didn't know it.
Wait. Okay. Eforiri.
Yoruba people.
Oh. Pepper, peppery. It's black. It's made assorted. You use a lot of assorted and you eat with white rice.
It's a type of rice.
You can't use that word.
No, but I don't even know it.
Okada or
something next to Okada.
Jollof rice.
Something next to Okada.
Okada, okay. Beans.
They have lost the point.
They have lost.
Everything.
Stew.
You eat rice, yam.
Pepper soup.
If you tell me this pepper soup, but it's Okada rice. I've never heard.
Okay.
We were talking about it this afternoon.
You like to use that talking it. About it to get this girl.
Yeah.
Abula.
Isn't that Yoruba food?
Abula now. And the other companion.
No, it's not Abula now. She's calling it Abula.
Yes, they use it to eat it.
She's calling this thing Abula now.
Is
it
not the Ewodu and beans and
amala?
Abula.
Abula is the food.
That's my sis right there.
So that's it guys, it's a wrap for Nelly's 3.3. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and show some love to this channel. Make this channel grow. I love you all and thanks for celebrating Nelly's 3.3 with me. Thank you so much.